Sonoma County Pride!
Happy Pride, Sonoma County!
Happy Pride, Sonoma County!
Happy Pride, Sonoma County!
Sound, close your eyes. You can see me by the way that I feel. Touch my body.
Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo.
Hate the way you shine. See you tugging on your shirt, trying to hurt inside of it and hide how much it hurts.
Well, the story of the AIDS Memorial Quilt is directly connected to the story of Harvey Milk, because every year on November 27th, we reenact the candlelight march that occurred spontaneously the night he and George Moscone were murdered. Mostly, we needed to find a way to grieve together, and so I had people carry placards that night when we marched for Harvey and George again. I had people carry posters with the names of their friends and neighbors and lovers who had died. And when we got to the old federal building at UN Plaza in San Francisco, we'd hidden ladders in the shrubbery and we climbed up and taped these names over the wall. And I looked at that patchwork of names and I thought, it looks like some kind of quilt.
It turns out that things that I thought were just part of who I am are sometimes functions of white privilege, and I have important work to do to be better at seeing and interrupting racism in my own life and in the world around me.
I have walls around my heart that I need to let down to be able to express my feelings. That will also help me gain self-confidence and find my self-worth.
I am Carmen Mitchell, and as an artist, I am committed to creating more content that is raw, authentic, and in line with this movement.
Feedback and said that when she went to the website, that it looked like a gangster brand, that it looked like a black brand, and that she was afraid that white people were not going to really, you know, frequent it, you know. And I had to take those pictures off and test out more white models.
Okay.
And I did that, and lo and behold, a spike in sales. I could not believe it, didn't want to accept it. And I said to myself, I feel like such a sellout. I feel like, you know, like I'm just letting my people down.
Pick you bid, and I'm like, no, no, no. If you can't punctuate, don't expect a date. No, comma, no, comma, no, period. You'll mess
with the Supreme Court's ruling that finally made it law of the land, banning discrimination in the workplace based off of a person's sexual orientation or gender status. It's about damn time, and it wouldn't have happened without your advocacy and hard work. Thank you.
This is a particular time in history where Black Lives Matter, the Me Too movement, the environmental movement, the DACA movement, and of course all those lines can get blurred because many of us are part of more than one movement. So take a moment to be excited by what is going on in this country.